God Eater was so bad, but for some reason this time around, I didn't have that much trouble.